on the permit office. I said, I want a trap where there is no women, no roads, no nothing. He says, hey, we just got an order today for 40 men for the Yukon. Ever since then, I'm up here. That's why I got stuck here.